There is no need to introduce these two turd burglars because we all know who they are. But what the fuck? Steve Fielding, Family First Senator, and fellow climate change skeptic Andrew Bolt are a pair of shit talkers. Neither have a clue when it comes to climate change. They are just right-wing or neocon supporters, if you like, and for some reason can't tell it like it is. They spread bullshit on climate change and misinformation. One of the biggest cons they have pulled on the Australian people is just not showing you the truth when it comes to global temperatures or CO2 emissions. Here's how they do it. From 200 years of data, they show you 10 years of cooling and say, look, the climate has cooled. There is no warming. But if we go back and look at the full chart of global temps, it shows that even with the ups and downs of warming and cooling, the Earth has gotten hotter from the 1920s. Now, I didn't bother with the CO2 emissions because I would be just explaining the same thing. The evidence that they have and put on show to the public is cherry-picking. They pick the bits that suit their cause and leave the rest of the figures from the last 200 years out. I can't understand what they have to gain from cutting out all the figures, but both are doing it, and you would be best not to listen to such rubbish. It does make me wonder, though, did someone else pass this shit on to them, and they were just too stupid to go and look it up for themselves, or they are deliberately deceiving the Australian people? Liberals, neocons, just seem to talk shit. It's been that way since the Howard years, and I don't see them changing.